Eddie Van Halen here, telling you, keep playing, man. Gotta keep playing. It's the only thing there is, music, man. Keep playing, all right? I'm going to come looking for you if you don't.
All right, here we go. It is Sunday Community Jam on March 24, 2024, and we are running a few minutes late. We were trying to wait for John. Nobody knows where he is, but we're going to go ahead and get started. And we're going to get everybody in here, and let's get rolling, man. We're going to keep playing in just a minute. We got first in, ring the bell. It's R2, R3. Yeah. Welcome in, sir. Yeah. You're muted. We can't hear you. Hello?
Happy Sunday. There we go.
There he is. There we go. You yes, having a nice, cool beverage today?
Yeah, look at that. We got matching glasses here. Look
how about that? There we go. Available in the OU812 store. Link is down below the video. Yes. You like to get
this, your we found out that this improves legato, so
You know, everything seems to be improving your legato lately. So welcome in, R2. We've got ringing the bell, we've got Symmetry Tread.
Here's everybody.
There he is.
Welcome in, welcome in.
I say that we call John. You should call him.
Okay. Air. All right. Should we do that? You think maybe he's sleeping or something?
I think so.
Maybe we'll call him here in just a few minutes.
I sent him a text. Didn't
he's didn't sleeping. Didn't happen.
With his 9mm next to our invasive measures.
Yeah, I think he stayed up too late, and he was really pounding that wine back last night. So maybe he's out cold for today. Who knows?
Maybe it has to do with the Australian Grand Prix.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, let's see who else we got. We've got ringing the bell right now. It is Mr. Randy R5 Price. Welcome in, sir.
What's up, guys? What's up?
Yeah, man.
What's up, man?
Just chilling. We see you're sitting in the dark today. Is Walla Cry's back there taking a nap or something?
Yeah, he's over here snoozing. Yeah, stayed up too late last night trying to get some caffeine.
Gotcha.
Just woke up from a nap about 30 minutes ago.
I got you. So keeping it chill down there for him. Huh?
Right.
All right. Who else do we got? We've got ring the bell now. It is Mr. Steve Brand. Welcome in, sir.
Howdy, hello,
what's up, Steve?
Right on, man.
So first things first, man, how you doing? You know, you've been under the weather a little bit.
Still hacking my lungs out every time I get an opportunity to do so. You know?
Right.
But, I mean, sound better.
I feel fine. That's the stupid thing about it. The only thing with it is like, sometimes the coughing fits are like right through the night, so I'm just exhausted. But other than that, I'm fine.
Looks like you've pretty well gotten past all the numbness or whatever you had.
Tiny little bit in the corner of the mouth, and like right in the, so it's like it's obviously like just at the very ends of the reach of the nerves right now, I guess. But
gotcha.
Yeah,
I'm glad that you're feeling better.
Drool or anything at all.
All right, welcome in, man. Glad to have you here today.
Thank you.
We've got some other guests that are coming. We'll be waiting until they arrive to get them in here, but. I guess we'll call John in a little bit, but I know that he hates this first track that we're going to do, so we'll wait until that's over and then give him a shout. I'm going to listen to something just real quick, and I just want to know, has anybody heard that new Ozzy tune? It's called Crack Cocaine.
Nope.
Just gave it a listen before the show. You mentioned that in the green room.
Right. It's the first time I heard of it.
Tilly Morrison, so, you got your Steve Stevens.
Yep. I was listening to it, and I was like, man, that sounds like that's in drop C. And it's like, so it's a pretty cool little riff that they got in there. So go and check out that tune. It's got a strange name for a song, Crack Cocaine, but... I haven't read and listened to all the lyrics, but the music sounds pretty cool. It's very, very Steve Stevens and Billy Morrison, but it sounds very Zach Wildish, you know, with the chord progressions, and I thought it sounded pretty cool. So I dropped Claudia down to a drop C just to kind of figure that out because she sounds so huge. Mm-hmm. So I figure since we're here in the drop C.
And I must say something real quick, man, sorry to interrupt you, but your backlighting matches the Claudia.
Yeah. Got that all going there, and it's got the the strap here. See, the Ernie Ball is gold, but then when you turn that way, it reflects the red. Yeah.
Nice.
All right. Let's play some tunes, man. Let's go. How about it?
Let's do it.
We'll be right back.
That jam, love it. I know John hates it, but he's not here.
Yeah, right. What does he know?
What would he say? F that guy.
Yeah, something like that.
All right, so
go fuck yourself.
So we came in pretty hot today and just playing on a track. We're going to go ahead and get over here and take care of a little business. We are going to give a big, huge shout out and thank you to our channel members. We do have channel membership available. If you would like to help support the channel in that way, we appreciate it. Help support what we do, keep us going, and continue to do what we do. All of our channel members there, we had a couple new. We had Charles Green and, the upload did not go through. We had
Joe Wentz,
also Joe Wentz last night. Yeah. So you know what? I need to fix that, don't I?
Yes, sir.
Let's see what we can do. Let's see. If,
Update time.
Yeah, exactly. We'll give that just a couple seconds, and we'll see if it goes through.
I didn't pay for your channel membership, Q.
All right, let's see if he's on this one.
Let's see. Let's see.
Drum roll.
You know, we got to make sure that we do take care of business. Man, it is not working. So I don't know what happened there. So apologies to Joe Wentz, Project TV. We will have you on the next slide. Want to thank every one of our channel members, though. We appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's get over to the chat. Let's see who's here today. I saw a few as we were jamming. Let's scroll on up to the top. Let's see who we got hanging out with us. We've got first in was R2R3, Locky Nut, channel member.
That guy.
And panel guy.
I think Tony Legato.
Tony Legato. We got Dan Gorman in the chat. Welcome in, sir. We've got channel member Kurt, 5150.
Oh, take a gander here.
Take a look. Take a gander. Let's see. Where is that thing?
Oh, here it is. My boy!
Kurt!
Welcome in, Kurt. Good to see you, sir. Mr. Mick is hanging out with us. Good to see you, sir.
There he
is. We've got channel member Rob Blackmore Official saying, hey, gents, and happy Sunday.
What's up, man?
Good to see you, sir. We got Sean Hockey hanging out. Welcome in, sir. Let's see who else. We got El Barge is here saying hey to you all. Welcome
hello,
in.
Hello.
Always good to see you. Let's see who else we got. Michael B. Live is here
saying
hello to all the people. He was over on the Charles 75N chatting with Charles this morning. If you missed it, make sure you check a link down in the description for Charles's channel. Go over and check that out. Give him a like and a subscription. You know, actually, he is, 6 subs away from 400. So if there's anybody here that has not subbed to his channel, head over there right now and give him a sub. Let's see if we can actively get him over 400 today while we are live. So head over there if you haven't subbed to Charles 75N, Dr. Fabric, and a lot of good content over there. So go check him out. Go check him out. Channel member Hip Metalworks is here. Saying
cheers.
Greetings. Good to see you, Ken. Speaking of Dr. Fabric, channel member Charles 75N is here saying, hey now, welcome in.
Hey now.
We've got channel member All Dave All Night is with us. Welcome in. Welcome in.
Did he catch anything fishing this morning?
What was he going? Did he go crawfish fishing?
He was supposed to go fishing this morning. He stayed up too late last night, so we'll see.
Yep, let us know.
Crabs joke.
Let us know down there in the chat if you got it. Let's see. Who else is here scrolling through? And we've got channel member Paul McNary and all the cats are here.
What's up, man?
All the cool cats.
Only 10, so three of them are out on patrol, I guess.
Uh-oh. Welcome in, Paul. Good to see you, man. Appreciate your support. Let's see. Who else we got? Let's see. Looking here. There's a Symmetry. Wild Symmetry in the chat.
I think I know
that guy. Seen him before. Let's see. Who else? There's Quentin James saying, hey, kids.
Who completely
messed up our members-only stream last night. Well, thank you, Quentin.
I was watching.
We appreciate it.
He crashed the party, man. He crashed
exactly,
the party.
Exactly. So a big, huge shout-out and a thank you to Quentin for doing that. You know we love you.
Had a lot of fun.
It was. We got channel member Andrew Knox is hanging out saying, how about it, fellas?
What's up, Andrew?
Good to see you, sir. Good to see you. Let's see. We've also got Mitch Heyman is here.
What's up, Mitch?
Just got home in time. Right on, man. Right on. Let's see. We've got Dory McMahon is here. Good to see you, Dory.
Hey, Dory.
Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed that first little jam. We'll get to some more in just a few minutes. Let's see. Who else is hanging out? Let's see. El Barge says, the wine used to make me ill. I think it's done that to John as well.
Yeah.
We're going to have to call him in just a minute. We got channel member Stephen Franklin saying, what's up, fellas?
What's up, buddy? What's up?
Good to see you, sir. Good to see you. Yeah, what's we up? haven't seen John come in, and Jimmy Bider was supposed to drop in today, so we'll be looking for them. We'll see. Let's see. Who else?
I spoke to John about 2 hours ago, and he was alive then. So.
Hmm. We got channel member Randy Price is there. Who,
hey, that's me.
Oh, is that you? I thought I recognized that name.
John's playing a little bit of that nap roulette.
It could be.
Might
could
be.
Hour, 2 hours.
Where you don't set your alarm and you go ahead and take the nap. Let's see. Papa Blue is here. Good to see you. Good to see you. Let's see. Who else have I missed? There's Zach Thong. Good to there see you, is. Sir. Always good to have you hanging out with us.
What's up, bro?
And let's see. Scrolling down. Who else we got? 3J Music is here. Hello. Welcome in. Is that what's a new on? Name I haven't seen before?
Welcome.
Yeah. Good to see new faces. Welcome in. Hope you're enjoying the show. Let's see. Jimmy Ray Hawkins, channel member.
That's right.
There he
sweet
is.
Intro. Hello, good peoples of OU812. Hello to you as well, Mr. Jimmy Ray Hawkins.
Right on, bro.
Good people right there.
That's right.
Let's see. We got a bass clef connoisseur. Y'all accept bass players?
Sure.
Possibly. Possibly. We got a gear up guitar is here. Welcome in.
That's Larry. Larry Riker.
Right on. Good to see
what's
you, Larry.
Up, Larry?
Got Josh Tanberg is hanging out. Welcome. Josh. Good to see you, sir.
Right on.
Let's see. There's Scott Brockway. He hadn't started stirring the pudding yet, but he has started farting in the chat. Oh, man. there's Mel Gibson is right here. Oh, excuse me, Mel Johnson. Good to see you. Welcome in. Welcome in. You got channel member Alonzo Gardy is here.
What's up,
welcome
Alonzo?
In. Yeah. There's channel member Jeff H. Where's that freaking Jeff H? Yeah, man. Where's the email for the? I'll have to check the email in a minute. I haven't checked that. So anybody that's wanting to get in here, I'll check in just a minute, and we'll see what we can do. Michael B. Live, right on. Appreciate your support, sir. New channel member, Michael B. Live. Thank you, sir. Appreciate it. Let's see. We got Kurt 5150 showing his membership for 8 months.
Yeah, man.
8 months of pure pleasure. Right on, man.
Wearing a shirt yesterday.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Let's see. We've got Matt Fowler. He says, F sharp chords suck, or is that hashtag
F chord sucks?
You gotta cheat.
Thanks, man.
You gotta cheat a little bit.
You gotta play them like I do, man. You gotta
just thumb wrap over
and just wrap the thumb over. It's way easier.
That's what she said.
Mm. So let's see. Jeff H says that he's editing a video, but almost done. I'll email you if I finish in time. Right on. All right. So looks like we've caught up to the chat. So let's do that. Let's check email. See if anybody else is wanting to jump in here. Then we will call John. Let's see. I have no emails to the OU812 email address. Let's see. Get rid of that.
All Dave All Night did make his fishing trip this morning.
Right on.
About 15 crappy.
That's not a bad haul.
Not at all.
I don't know. It does sound kind of crappy, though. Anybody? What? All right, let's hook up the old Rodecaster to the Bluetooth here, and we'll get a call.
Yeah,
the caller here.
We'll get a call to Mr. John DeShane.
John's got to drop the first F bombs of the show.
Let me make sure that I've got it turned up.
He probably fucking will. Yeah.
And we'll come over here, and thanks, we're going to find John DeShane, and we're going to give him a ring. Everybody can hear that, right?
Yep. Oh yeah. Question is, can he?
Hmm. Evidently, he doesn't want to come to the show today.
It would take me 20 minutes to drive a coma. Bang on his door.
Yeah, I can be there in 20 minutes.
Yeah,
well,
yeah, likewise.
It's not like John to miss a show, so maybe something's going on and he's having to take care of it. So we will see what happens.
Hope all is well and it's a good nap.
Mm-hmm. What's that?
And we hope all is well and it's just a good nap.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly. So, all right. So let's see. Yeah, we don't have... let's see. Double check here. Yep, no other requests to come in. We've got Charles Green that'll be jumping in before too long. And perhaps Jimmy Bider will be jumping in as well. So let's see. Let me check the chat here. We got Alonzo says, got a question. Do you think that an EVH 5150 head has to go with the matching EVH cab? Or, for instance, could also go with a cab with V30? Sure.
Yeah.
You can mix and match, you know, whatever you want. Just whatever sounds pleasant to your ears. Me personally, I think that it sounds best matched with the EVH cab or any cab that's loaded with greenback vintage, not vintage, but greenback style 25 watt speakers. That's just my preference. Mm-hmm. What's your preference, Randy? I see the wheels spinning there.
Well, I've mixed the old PB 5150s with, especially the two, with the Mesa oversized rectifier cabinets with V30s, and they sound massive. Mm. So I can only imagine how the Fender-made EVH amps sound through those V30s. I think it'd sound great. I'm not a huge greenback fan, so
mm-hmm.
I'm a V30 guy, so there's that.
Well, V30s for me have always been really, really... you know, mid-range and high forward. And
right.
I kind of like a little darker tone mm-hmm. with the greenbacks.
Any of you have experience of the original 5150 with the matching cab way back when?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, what was your feeling on that original cab?
I thought it was...
they weighed like a ton.
Well, yeah.
It's
yeah.
20 pounds heavier than the Marshall cab, for sure.
I thought the Sheffield speakers were really, really... bright and brass, kind of ice picky, actually.
Yeah.
So. I think one of the reasons that was that way is because back then, you know, in the 90s, Ed was scooping a lot of his mid range.
Yeah,
I can guarantee you that his cabinets did not have those Sheffields in them.
No, they didn't. He even says that in that the Amsterdam club gig they did for the Balance release party.
Mm-hmm.
He said it had greenbacks in his cabs.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's always been a greenback player. So,
right.
You know, I it's funny. I actually just wheeled out one of the original 5150 cabs and let a buddy borrow it. It didn't have the speakers in it. He was going to load it up, and we were just having that conversation. You know,
right.
He was going to load in some V30 and some other kind of Mesa speaker, some kind of black back or something. I don't know. Mm-hmm. So
what we'll about 1984? I read that Eddie was using G1275s.
Mm-hmm.
That makes sense. I mean, these modern EVH speakers are kind of based off that, the G12 heritage.
Yeah, right. I like those. What these have.
Interesting.
She knows. After he went through his dark period and all that stuff, and his hearing had completely changed. So.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think he probably lost a lot of the highs that he was hearing because his tone at the, you know, the last tours was really, really shrill. Ice picky, even, I thought.
Yep.
So maybe he was boosting all that so he could hear that. Mm. Who knows?
I think the 2015 tour was better because he was on in-ears at that point. But the 07, 08, and 12, yeah, it was super. Mm-hmm. Not buzzsaw like the 98 tour, but it was, like you said, pretty ice picky, sharp.
Yeah.
All right, let's see. We've got Guitar Man 45 has just kicked the door down. He's here. Welcome in, Bo.
What's up, man?
Saying hello. Sorry late, just one of those days. Where is John? We are wondering the same thing, Bo.
Yeah, man.
We just tried to call him. He's not answering, so I don't know.
That's why the lights are off here. He's locked in the closet back here, taped up.
For last night.
Shall we try to call him again?
That's right.
Sure.
Let's see.
This could be fun. Do a jam track. Call John.
Hello?
Hello. Am I on the air?
You are on the air, sir. We're calling just to make sure that you're okay. Well, he's muted the phone now.
It's like, is this Saturday still? Better?
There he is. What's going on, sir? Yeah,
no, I did exactly what you think I did. I had a nap and I just woke up.
Yeah, a nap roulette, right? All right. Exactly. So we'll see you in just a little while.
You betcha.
All right, man. See you in a bit.
Okay, mate.
I tell you what, it's getting harder and harder to find good help these days. All right, what else is going on in the chat? We've got, Jonathan McCulloch has just come on in. He says, hey there, hombres. Welcome,
what's up,
in, sir.
What's up, man?
LBRJ says, interesting. I saw the Van Halen tours once with David Lee and once with Sammy Hagar. Very different sounding concerts.
Oh, for sure.
Yep. Yeah, definitely. I specifically noticed it. Was it 2008 that I went? And I noticed it. It was just like, man, that's really, really, you know, the highs are just really, really shrill. And yeah.
Which 08 show did you go to? The one at Phillips or the one in Duluth?
Phillips.
Yeah, that's the one. That was like February of 08, I think. Yeah.
Somewhere around there. Yep.
That's when the PA cut out during Ed solo.
It did. Yeah. It did. Yeah. Yep. Yep. He started into his solo and the PA cuts out. And you would think that as loud as he plays on stage, you'd be able to hear it, but you couldn't. I mean, no. it was just a little whisper. Wow. And so finally they got it back on and he's like ending, you know, he's like, and I'm like, that's the whole point of what I come to the show for. And I just missed it.
Yep. Do it over.
You know?
Yeah. So we were in the low 100s over there on the right side of the stage. Mm-hmm. So, but yeah, you could kind of hear what he was doing when it went out, but
you must have been in the same exact section that I was in.
Probably.
I was not on the floor, but I was right on Ed's side on the first little bleachers that come up. That's exactly where I was.
Yep. Yep, exactly where I was.
Oh, okay. Well, just missed you. let's see. Steve Franklin said, at least he's okay. Yep.
He's alive.
Rob Blackmore says 5150 released this day in 1986. Yes, sir. Bo is saying we should dock him a guitar for being late. Yeah, we're going to do something.
This is when I saw them. October 2007.
Nice.
Yep. Hall State Arena. It sounded good.
Was he still playing the black proto wolf with the four spray painted on?
Yeah, like a number four under. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he played the ivory one the majority of the night.
Yep.
We saw him.
There's Mr. Reliable, Mitch Heyman, worked for the same company for 46 years. I was good help. Right on.
There you go, bro.
Nice.
Mr. Mick says, good job kicking his ass last night at trivia. Well, you know, the Siri was real I'll quick be right last back, night. Guys, so. Let's see. Scott says, actually, that came out a year later.
What's that?
5150. No, I don't think so.
Is he talking about Ozzy? He says, I was busy listening to tribute still.
Oh, gotcha. And he was still listening to 1984 then.
Okay.
Jeff H says, R3, now please hold up your credit card close to the camera. All right, what's happening here?
Read those three numbers on the back while you're doing it, please.
Right.
And if you have any weird charges from like Sweetwater, don't worry about it.
Oh, man.
Reverb, Music Zoo. Don't worry about any of that.
Yeah, Music Zoo.
Just make sure you got it linked to your savings account. So,
what's the limit? Is it a charge card where we can just spend whatever? Or?
That's why you get like these prepaid debit cards.
So Alonzo says that he was asking about the cab and speakers because I'm saving up for an EVH 5150 Stealth 50 watt. And I'm not sure if I should get the matching EVH 4x12 cab or a Mesa 4x12 cab.
Ooh.
Try them both, though. I just wanted opinions. Yeah, for me personally, as you can see, the EVH cabs, you know, they do the job for me. They sound good in the room, and when I mic them, they sound really, really good.
I would say you can't go wrong either way.
Yeah.
But if you go with a Mesa cab, and you want the V30s, go with the oversized rectifier cab.
Yeah.
Because those V30s, like Ryan was saying, are bright. And having that bigger cab kind of cuts some of that shrillness out of it.
Cool.
Yes, sir.
Scott had just started high school, and I don't remember that album coming out in 86. Is that the 5150 album he's still talking about?
Yeah.
What does it say on the back there?
86.
86. There you go, Scott. You've been proven wrong.
86.
Sean says, my first concert was 5160, opened by BTO Taking Care of Business. I don't remember a 5160 concert. Must have been better, though. It was 10 more than 5150.
Yeah.
Now we know you meant 5150 there. Scott didn't say I was right. No, but we did say you were wrong. All right, I'm going to swap guitars and we'll do something. What do you feel like doing, R2?
I don't know. Mix, match, mix it up.
Randy, you got something. Why don't you do you and R2 do your Def Leppard kind of thing?
We can do that.
Oh, all right. The one that John loves? Yeah, cool.
Yeah. The one that John really likes.
All right, I'll be back in a sec.
All right. Let me do this here.
Randy Price and R2, ladies and gentlemen.
Woo! All right, we'll let that pass.
Thank you.
Sounding good, gentlemen. Sounding good.
All right, man. That was fun.
Cool. Welcome back, Steve. Good to see you.
Sorry, I had some stuff listed on Marketplace, and of course, somebody showed up. So there you go.
Okay. did you make a sale?
I did.
Sweet.
Nice.
We get a commission for advertising?
Nope. Should have done it live on air so we could see what you were doing.
That was a spin bike. Not very exciting, really.
Oh. Nothing guitar
related.
Thanks
for more guitars, though.
There you go. I said we jump right into another one. Where'd John go? He just got here.
It's his favorite song. He threw the guitar down and went like, guys, man.
You know what usually happens about 10 minutes after you wake up?
Yeah. Yeah. Had to make a trip.
You're at your mic.
So there's Jimmy Bider. Jimmy! You got a link to jump in, don't you? Come on in, man. Let's see you. I know that Kurt said he was looking forward to seeing you jam, man.
Kurt!
Let's, while we're waiting for everybody, I mean, we got to keep things going, right?
That's right.
Here we go.
No dead air.
have terrible echo. Conclusion wrap up with R2R3.
Love it when the plan comes together.
Come together.
Couldn't have planned that any better.
Well, you could have, but.
Good to see you, John.
You didn't.
Yeah. Sorry, boys.
Morning. Welcome in, sir. How's your day? Well, obviously, we know how that's.
What house? Current.
Just want to let you know it's Sunday, man.
So. It is Sunday.
The F1 race was on. And. You know, I'm such a nut that I watch, you know, free practice 1, 2, and 3,
right,
and all the warm ups, and the race was today, and I've got 25 laps in, and I was.
Well, it happens.
Yep.
Well, I tell you what, ladies and gentlemen, we have the long-awaited arrival
from parts unknown
of Mr. Charles Green, ladies and gentlemen.
Sweet.
Welcome in, Charles.
Woo, look at that.
Take it off.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes, sir. Good. Yeah, we weren't quite sure if you were ready or not. Your camera's been off, so we figured.
Well, I was sitting back enjoying watching you guys just tearing it up, man. It's been really entertaining for me. You know, no, I've been doing stuff and fiddling around, and I actually forgot I had. It wasn't that the camera was. I had the thing on my computer turned off. So
gotcha. Well, welcome in, sir. How have you been? It's been a minute since you've been here, sir.
Oh yeah, work's been crazy. I got off a little early today so I could be here because it's been so long.
Right on.
It's been like this is like the third week, and I just couldn't go that long. You know.
Well, we're glad to have you, sir. Right, glad to have you.
But I do want to tell you guys publicly, I mean, I have been observing you guys the last couple of months real closely, going over some of the same backing tracks and adding new ones. The quality of your game in dealing with the backing tracks is improved a lot. And nice. That just goes to show that the positive end of this is affecting all you guys. And I'll be honest, I'm a little pissed off I haven't been involved. And I'm at the downside of this, but that's okay. I'll catch up.
Well, thank you for the props, man. We appreciate it.
Yes, sir. Appreciate it. Man, I love always you good. Guys. You guys are awesome, man.
I tell you what, though, one of the highlights of our Sunday community jams is when you come on here, man, and you smoke a tune for us. You ready to go?
I got a song.
Right on.
I got something. Right on. Little something.
He's got a little face melter.
I've been working on a little something.
Okay. Okay, well, I'll disappear for a minute, but I'll be
all right. We're ready. All right, whenever you are ready, sir.
All right.
Charles is going to melt our faces.
Again.
Oh, hey, by the way, you guys have been camping out. I've been listening to, you know, I told you my daughter, she came in and checked on me because I was playing that doom metal backing track, and she wanted to know what was wrong in my life. So you guys are definitely, like, going down the metal road. You got doom metal, thrash metal. You got your dark metal. You got just plain old metal. How about some rock and roll?
Let's do it.
Are you okay? We'll just do a little rock and roll, man.
Let's do it, man.
Just to give a little perspective to the thing here. Because I know after I do this, you guys are going to go right back down that dark doom hole, which is badass, and I love it. So, anyway, all right. I'll see you guys in a few, man.
All right.
All right. All right.
Doom hole. That's nice.
Yeah. Hey, that's original.
T-shirt there.
I saw you playing that guitar, and man, that's a beaut. It really is. Ryan.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. I thought you were talking to Steve there.
Yeah.
No, fuck. Fucking nonsense with tape on it.
Oh, we're ready, man.
Woo.
Make them big.
That's what she said. I'm sensing a little Led Zeppelin maybe coming.
We'll see.
Nope.
Nope. Hooray.
All right. We're on the edge of our seats here. We're on the edge of our seats.
We have worms on our tongue.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome, brother.
Charles, that's sweet. Awesome, bro.
Charles Kick is a ass. Dirty Honey fan.
Dirty Honey.
Man.
Can't hear you. Can't hear you.
I should be back now.
There you are.
All right. Yeah, I love some Dirty Honey, guys. That's
this is for Charles.
It's like you said Zeppelin. You'd be surprised how close that is to Zeppelin.
Yeah, I mean, yeah,
it's
yeah.
like little, the heart of the 70s.
Little influence there.
That's why I love them, you know.
Yeah. Sounded great, man.
Yeah, cool, sounded cool. Awesome, dude.
Little rock mm-hmm. and roll, man.
Cool, oh, yeah. Very cool. Hey, look at
Charles,
there.
You got your sound down,
ringing
man.
The bell. We got thank Mr. Thank Jimmy you. Bider. Welcome what's to the club, man.
Jimmy!
Jimmy, I got to say, you should have wore that shirt last night.
Yeah.
Because, man, Jim, that was a big
sorry,
old
late.
Train wreck.
My pool game ran long at the Jazz Club.
Oh, gotcha. Well, did you have some money on it?
No, I lost.
Well, welcome in, sir.
Thank you.
So we just had our faces melted by Charles Green with some Dirty Honey.
Charles, it sounded great, man. You got your tone down good.
It sounds pretty good. I did a thing with Mitch, and I heard a playback, and I'm very happy. I'm gonna.
Mitch gets a bonus.
Yep.
Oh, Mitch Heyman is my godsend. I can't tell you how awesome that bro is.
Sound good.
He's always been.
Mitch Heyman rocks.
Mitch has been awesome since back in the day, since I met him.
Yep. So we had a few faces that showed up. I saw Herb of Fireside Studio. He kicked the door down. He's here. Welcome in, Herb.
What's up,
good
Herb?
To see you.
What's up, Herb?
I think he was followed shortly with Boner Jams was right behind him.
Maseman.
He may have been pushing Herb of Fire through the door there with his
with his mahogany.
Welcome in, Boner. And this is a good time to remind everyone to set your chat to live chat so that you can see the Boner in the chat.
So, Charles, Boner just messaged me, and he's got to go take care of himself after hearing that song. So.
He's got to
tell Boner, I love you, brother, and I got your back either way, bro.
He's got to take 2 minutes. He'll be right back.
I need you to get him some lotion.
Blue Mox is also here. Good to see you, man. Let's see. We also had Joke Redler. He's
what's up, man?
Found his way on in. And Mr. Rock Daddy is here. Howdy.
Oh,
howdy.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Welcome in. Looky here. Look, take a gander. We also have Ed.
Oh, man.
Holy shit. That was badass. Good to see you, Ed, man.
I've
been missing you.
Right on, Ed. Love you, brother.
Yeah, Ed. Damn.
Yeah. Hope all is well with you, sir.
Yeah, brother.
Let's see, who else? Did we get someone else? I think we've caught everybody.
Well, Charles, you had 53,000 people watching that song, man. So that
yes,
was
sir.
In my mind, they were all naked. That's the only way I can losing
that's
my nerves.
What you gotta do. That's yeah. what you gotta do. Hey, there's Octopus Ears. He's just stumbled on in. Cheers all. That was awesome,
right on.
Charles. Right
thank
on,
you,
man.
Telling
right
you.
On.
Appreciate you, brother. Appreciate all
good
you
to
guys,
see you.
Man.
Appreciate everybody hanging out with us today. So, John, did you have any particular tracks that you had loaded in that you wanted to play today?
No.
Oh,
no?
Yeah. Let's do,
he's still sleeping right now.
Yeah. Did you get that loaded up?
Oh. That's like what? All on the left side
that's
of
the
my
left
head.
Side, yeah.
Yeah.
What key is this
I think
this
that's
in?
The way it's supposed to be.
Okay.
It's it was quite loud.
You're loud.
Don't make me kick you out
yeah,
of here.
Yeah, don't fuck with
it's
him.
A continuation of the Saturday shit show.
Yeah. Last time I checked, we need it loud now.
Mr. Curmudgeon today, man. Jeez.
He's like a bear.
It must be the
coming out of hibernation.
Here we go.
Don't poke the bear.
I'm hungry and I got shit.
I think it's the beard. The longer his beard grows, the more grumpy he gets.
Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, the asshole on the couch has returned.
I'll shave for next Thursday.
Rumple foreskin.
Go get yourself.
Take it away, Steve-O.
Right. Oh, wow.
What key is this?
G major.
The key is the what the...
minor or E major, which one you like.
you play that like you almost wrote it.
I know, it's weird, right?
Yeah, yeah. That was awesome, Steve.
Is that one of your own, Steve?
Yep.
Cool. Very cool.
Right. Yeah. How did it work? How did it feel for everybody else?
It was cool.
Different, yeah. But yeah, I liked it. Yeah, it wasn't like that other one that we play that we don't talk about.
That's one of those that you play it the first time, you know, first time hearing it. Yeah. And I was like, okay, yeah, I can hear this and this. And after, you know, playing it and working it out a few times, I think there's some tasty stuff you could do with it.
Yeah, yeah. It's nice and open, Steve.
Yeah, and that's what I said to you when I sent it to you this morning. It's like, yeah, it's like it's got three progressions in it, but it's all very much in one key.
Yeah.
And it's not forcing you to do anything like you can
like some other tunes that we don't talk about.
But the one track that shall not be named.
The one you slept through?
Oh, did I sleep through it? That's unfortunate.
Yeah. Yeah. You can hear the pain and mental anguish in his voice.
I don't understand. You play that one in the same place you just play that one. So
it's a feel thing, Steve.
Kind of, sort of.
Yeah.
Almost. Well, go down a half step.
Yeah. So
there's dots on this one, though. So when you play this one, there's at least some dots.
Yeah, you kind of know where you're at.
Dots are good.
Yeah, I'd be pretty screwed without dots up here.
Welcome back, Charles.
Sorry, I had a cable issue.
No worries. You got your technical difficulties all sorted, I'm assuming.
I hope so. That's a great track.
The first
note I hit was almost right, and the last three after it were not, but I take credit for the first one being close.
Yeah, that's right. I think you pinned it down by its ears, definitely.
Did you say that you had something else prepared for us, Charles?
Yeah, I do.
A fellow might have something,
guys. Yeah, I do.
He's
you
got
want
him.
Play something else?
Yeah, man. Let's go. Absolutely. Let's go.
Okay, give me a second. Right on.
Sure.
Yep. Sweet.
Hey, this one here goes out to a few people, and I'm going to forget somebody. This goes out to Lenny, Lou, and Mary.
Right on.
This goes out to our own guitar man, 45, and his wife, Jeanette.
Sweet.
This goes out to Ed and his wife, Mary. This goes out to Christopher Sova, his girlfriend, and James, her father, been in the hospital. He got out of the hospital, but he was there for almost a month. Better part of a month. Anyway, I'm missing a couple of people. Love you guys. This is for you.
Right on.
Anyway,
right on.
Back in a moment.
Right on. Ladies and gentlemen, we got Mr. Charles Green with his second track of the day. Mm-hmm. Let's give it up for him.
Prepare your faces.
Prepare to have your faces blown off.
Faces melted and asshole stretched.
No, we're not on the Under the Bus Network here.
Face melting's okay. Ass stretching, not so much.
Well, Boner is in here, so.
Right. That was specifically for Boner.
I sense something coming.
That's what she said!
There we go.
Just a shot.
Tip jars on the front of the stage. Make sure you tip your artists. We'll be here all week.
Hey,
that was excellent, Charles.
Me? Can you hear me now?
Yeah. We can. We can.
I'm getting better at this in and out business here anyway. It never goes the way you want, but yeah, it's all good, man. Shit.
Right on. That sounded great, man.
Couple of weeks. I hope it worked out good.
It did. It sounded great. Let's give a welcome into the channel today. Patty Dill, channel member, is here. Welcome up, Patty. Good to see you. Good to see you. Who else snuck in behind Patty? We had Gary, GTR1952. He's late. He's requesting 20 lashes with a low E string. Ooh, that would hurt.
Leave a mark.
Welcome in, Gary.
I think because he was late, we just say no.
Mitch says, I taught Charles well. I wish.
You did good, Mitch. You did good. I got to tell
Michael B. Live saying, awesome, Charles. Awesome.
Hey, and Patty Dill was in that. I knew, you know, I said I was missing somebody. Patty, too. She was included in that group of people I was naming. I hope you
right
a better girl.
Right on.
Right on, man.
That was awesome, brother.
Yeah. Thank
very cool. Very cool. So what you been up to, Charles? We haven't chatted much. You've been busy with work.
Look, guys, our work has exploded. It's weird. We got a short winter, essentially, is what we got.
Mm-hmm.
And so 3 weeks ago, when the weather started going nice, people lost their minds. They really did. They just, our phones started blowing up, and we're very, very, very busy. I had two guys down, one with COVID for almost 14 days.
Oh, wow.
Another one with just a bad case of the flu. He was down for 10 days. So for the last 3 weeks, I have cleaned pools. I don't clean pools very often anymore. I'm too old for it. We got guys who do that. Mm-hmm. I've been cleaning pools. I've probably cleaned 200 pools in the last 2 weeks.
Ooh, man.
And that's not an exaggeration at all. It's probably more than that.
Been a busy man.
You know, there's no glamour in it, but you got to, if the ball drops, you pick the freaking thing up and you run with that baby. That's
Charles
what
is a pool boy.
So, yeah. Hey, I'm an awesome pool boy, John.
And he is it awesome. Miami pool boy 69, is he?
I know that guy. I know that dude.
I must say, one of the most handsome pool boys with that goatee on there.
That's right.
Yeah. Man, you guys.
You go shirtless, I assume. Yeah.
I have.
Yep.
You know, that whole shorts, flip flops, sunglasses,
and a
pool net on a pole.
Mm-hmm.
That applies like 20% of the time.
And a but lonely to be wife, honest, housewife.
It's nowhere near that. You know, that Hollywood, the Beverly Hills pool guy. That's a great movie. Oh, is that Mark Harmon? That's a great freaking movie. Not a
reality.
Bit of reality in it.
No way.
Blue Mock says the sexy guitar slinging pool boy.
Yeah. You guys are nuts. Blue Mock, bro, it's good to see you, man. I haven't seen you in a while.
Now, honestly, it sounding great there, Charles.
Thank you. I appreciate
that. That was great, man.
Awesome. You want to try to cycle in on another jam track with us?
Yeah, absolutely. I'm working.
Let's go with, let's see, what is it? Let me find
it. I feel
so
bad. You gotta lean forward to see the.
Yeah.
So do I.
Here we go.
That's a nice neck there, man. What thickness of pick do you use?
It's
.60. Yeah.
This, the EVH nylon.
You certainly get that bastard flapping pretty good, man.
The Herco.
That's what she said.
So, John.
Yes, sir.
Even I'm sounding good. Because last night you were complaining at me that
you complained about everybody last night.
So I'm sitting there and I'm going, screw this guy. And so then I'm like, wait a minute.
He's right.
Pull the amp out. And during the course of me changing cables out, as I accidentally turned the cab sim off.
Yeah, exactly.
There you go. Yeah.
So I guess I'm the asshole.
I love you, Jimmy. I really do.
You pulled a Quentin.
Yeah. Speaking of Quentin,
Sounds great. Yeah, it sounds
talking great about his 5x7 pick. Love dogs.
How big are they?
LBRJ, yes. Very nice. All sound great. Thank you, Mitch.
Thank you, Mitch.
Oh, wait a minute. He said we sound like dogs here. All right. I'm going to take a little quick break. How about we do slow it down a little bit and get a little out there with a little atmospheric Pink Floyd-y kind of stuff.
Go to the bar and grab yourself. Yeah. 20% off specials.
That's right.
How about we start it off with Mr. Randy?
Shooters are on special.
Randy.
Thank you. Super cool. Right, super cool. Right on, guys. That sounds great.
Woo! Hey, guys, I got to get rolling here.
All right, Charles, it was good to see you today. Appreciate you jumping in.
Pools to clean, people.
I'm looking forward to doing this again in the very, very, very near future.
Right on, man.
I love all you guys. This is quite literally between this and doing
Likewise, Tony shows. Likewise.
It keeps me in the loop with all you guys, and I absolutely love you.
Right on. Love you too, brother.
I want you guys to be well. Stay safe. Rock on, you guys. Everybody in the chat.
Awesome, brother.
I'll see you guys later.
Charles.
Cheers, Charles.
Well, we were about to wrap things up here in just a few minutes anyway, so good to see Charles. We hope to see him again soon. Appreciate all you guys in the chat and all you guys on the panel. Some great playing tonight. And we started out with this awesome jam, and John, I'm sorry that you missed it. We're going to have to do it again. We're going to have to do it again. So we're going to close out the show with this jam here. And once again, thank everyone for coming out, hanging out with us, listening to all our clams and all the good notes as well, too. So
clam chowder today.
Yeah. So we're going to close out with this one here. This is my favorite one. And let's go.
Oh, look at that guitar.
What the heck Jesus, was that? Am I,
that's what I was going to do.
I thought I was watching Flash next Gordon for a minute.
Somebody turned on their pedal.
machine.
All right. Well, let's close it on up, boys. Thank you for everybody coming on and playing and jamming with us today. I had a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Sorry I was late, boys.
You know.
Right on.
Stuff happens, right?
It made for good content.
We'll have John replaced by next week.
Yep. R7.
R7.
New improved awake model.
Yeah. So big shout out to Charles Green for coming on and jamming.
That was awesome.
Appreciate everybody in the chat coming and hanging out with us, spending your time on a Sunday afternoon with us. We certainly appreciate it.
Awesome.
If you're liking what we do, obviously give us a like, give us a subscribe if you have not yet, and we appreciate it. If you want some cool merch, there should be a store link on the OU812 YouTube channel link. Find that. R2's got his. We got Trev's got his rocking.
Got my shirt.
A lot of folks have been grabbing these hats, man. They're a hot item. So
hot,
I tell you. Right off the, hot off the press.
Oh, you cool.
What's that, Jimmy?
But you can't find this. Right. You're an actual shit show supervisor.
I could probably make a shirt like that.
Yep. Fellas, you played the paint off my guitar today, so.
Right on. Give me the paint back. All right, so we will see everyone next time. Probably the next event that we will have is Transtrim Thursday. I'm not sure that I have a guest lined up. I'll be working on that, but we'll be the back and jamming with some Transtrim riffs and
right on.
Yeah. Good old guitar playing. So
Natalie.
Ryan.
20 minutes to get myself something to eat before Ben's show. Uh-oh.
Ryan, it's the 5150 anniversary, bro.
Yep, that's true. Is that calling for something? What are you calling for?
I feel like we're calling for a tribute.
You think so? We should finish up with a little tribute to something?
I think you should.
All right.
Play Jay's favorite tune.
Fucking Caleb's. Bust it out, dude.
All right.
Caleb's favorite tune.
Play it out.
Give me just a second, and I will be right back.
Sorry to put you on the spot.
We need a hairstyle like Eddie right there.
Hey, Trev, how are you, bud?
Living the dream, man.
One nightmare at a time.
Yeah, I got a little bit of time here, and then Ben Coombs, I'm his guest tonight, so.
Very nice.
And another hour and a half in the chair.
Nice.
Well, hopefully you'll get a pee break.
Should be just enough time to get myself something to eat and water a rock.
Speaking of that.
Trev has a piss jug. He's fine.
Just use a catheter.
Yep. Shee-wee into Depends. A garden hose.
That too.
Tribute to the 5150 album. What else was on 5150?
Good Enough.
Dreams.
Good
Dreams.
Enough. Dreams.
Love Walks
Inside.
In.
I don't know.
Outside.
What kind of crap is this?
What else did we have on there? Oh, yeah. I think we had this one, didn't we?
Little Get Up, Little Summer Nights. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's almost worth the price of admission right there.
Hell yeah.
So there we go. A little tribute to 5150 today.
That was
excellent.
I need a little work on that get up though. I wasn't expecting to play that. I was like, well, what the hell? Let's just play it.
Might as well.
Sounded great. Absolutely. Man.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, once again, appreciate everybody
especially
coming
at
out.
The end of the solo when you're wow, wow,
wow, wow, wow.
That's awesome. I love that.
Well, man, we are almost 2 hours and 45 minutes in, and I know that Ben Coombs is
for
starting up in just a few minutes. Right? You're only an hour 45. So.
Trev left.
I'm just getting going.
Yeah, Trev's out of here. I'm sure he's got to be executive producing over at the Ben Coombs Show. So
no, he's the guest tonight.
Oh, he's the guest tonight. Awesome. So let's make sure that everybody goes over there and says hello. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Let's make sure, too, that we let them know that it's an OU812 raid coming in over there. So we'll see everybody over there. I'm going to pop in and say hello after I go up and grab a quick drink and, water or rock and all that good stuff. So big shout out. Thanks to everybody once again for joining us. We will see everyone next time on Trans Trim Thursday. And until then,
peace out.
See ya.
Woo.
Van Halen here, telling you, keep playing, man. Gotta keep playing. It's the only thing there is, music, man. Keep playing, all right? I'm gonna come looking for you if you don't.
There once was a man from Nantucket who's... I won't do it.
Yeah!
Yeah, man. Rock on.